want our businesses to stay open. Our workers who aren't vaccinated won't be at work in a lockout. So if you want your business to stay open during an outbreak, make sure your workers are vaccinated. To help make this new policy work once we reach the next phase, we are working on upgrading the territory checking app so it can be linked to your vaccination certificate. That will help venues ensure that only vaccinated people are entering their premises during a lockdown or lockout situation. And I'll make this point. Businesses and venues will have the right to refuse entry to unvaccinated people, whether or not there is an outbreak. So for example, if organisations like AFL-NT decide that all players and spectators at all footy games in the future must be vaccinated, that is their right, and we will back them in to enforce their right. So I'll say it again and again. If you want your life to continue close to normal, get your jab. For vaccinated people, the check-in app will basically be your freedom pass. For people who make the choice to not get vaccinated, no vaccine means no freedom pass. We're working with other governments now to get this technology ready, as well as making sure vaccinated people without access to apps or QR codes can still have a freedom pass. And I want to thank the Prime Minister for his financial and technical support to help get this up and running.
Not vaccinated won't be at work in a lockout. So if you want your business to stay open during an outbreak, make sure your workers are vaccinated. To help make this new policy work once you reach the next phase, we are working on upgrading the territory check-in app so that it can be linked to your vaccination certificate. That will help venues ensure that only vaccinated people are entering their premises during a lockdown or lockout situation. And I'll make this point. Businesses and venues will have the right to refuse entry to unvaccinated people, whether or not there is an outbreak. So, for example, if organisations like AFL-NT decide that all players and spectators at all footy games in the future must be vaccinated, that is their right, and we will back them in to enforce their right. So I'll say it again and again. If you want your life to continue close to normal, get your jab. For vaccinated people, the check-in app will basically be your freedom pass. For people who make the choice to not get vaccinated, no vax means no freedom pass. We're working with other governments now to get this technology ready, as well as making sure vaccinated people without access to apps or QR codes can still have a freedom pass. I want to thank the Prime Minister for his government's financial and technical support to help get this up and running.